Hello there, I'm Josh from the File Heaven, and today I'm going to do a short unboxing and video review of the InYo V2 or version 2 in-ears. So those are Chi-Fi or IMs from China from the company InYo. I think also banned on HeadFi for some reason. So this is the package. You slide it out like that. Oh, those are the specifications. I hope my camera can pick them up, or let me try to fix it. Okay, so those are the specifications of the InYo version 2. This is the inside package. They come with a little booklet, mostly in Chinese though. And this is their carrying case. Pretty cute little carrying case, I think. Pretty high quality, actually, considering the price of those, which is about $50. The carrying case is quite cool, I think. So you do it like this and you pull them out. Those are the EMs. So this is how they look. Inside the case, you can also find tips and more tips. They have a warranty, pretty good, of about 1 year or so. And you may actually notice that they resemble the TinT2 and TinT3. They have pretty much the same shells. I think that you will notice the resemblance. So they come with this pretty high quality cable. I think the cable is quite awesome. They come with a 3.5 single ended jack. So what can I tell you about them? The bodies are a bit smaller than the bodies of TinT2 and TinT3. Those are actually a touch smaller and they sit slightly better in ears. The cables are soft here, so they do not have springy or other type of ear guides. The cable is not one bit springy, as you can notice. It doesn't spring up, it doesn't tangle. This is pretty nice. I like my cables to not be very springy. Otherwise, they are very solidly built. The EM shells are made of metal, as you can see here, metallic EMs. They have a little slit at the... Come on, I don't think my camera wants to focus. Oh, there it goes. So they have a little cutout in the front, so they are vented. They sound pretty airy and open. The sound is very, very similar to the TinT2 EMs. I mean, very similar. They have that same characteristic RALF in the sub bass. They also have the same airy overall sound and the pretty sparkly top end, which is pretty smooth in terms of textures. They are not harsh. They are rather bright. Considering that there are a lot of $50 EMs on the market, I think those are very similar with the other similarly priced EMs. They all have the same V-shape sound. They come to me like they are more or less the same thing. I mean, they all are similar. So one thing you may notice is that the cables are detachable, so you get the EM shell and the cable. They are based on the 2-pin connector, which is quite awesome. The cables do not have a way of knowing which is right and which is left. I mean, you could easily misplace them, which is a bit problematic. Overall, the sound has a warmer type of bass. They have a very natural overall presentation. They have a slightly rolled off sub bass, so the sub bass falls off. Then they have that pretty naturalish mid-range, slightly recessed. And then they have some energy, extra energy in the treble, so you get a pretty energetic overall sound. I think overall they are a pretty great pair of earbuds or Chi-Fi EMs. I mean, for $50, they are pretty much the same thing as the Tinti 2. I think they sound a bit better than the Tinti 2 because they are a little more coherent. The Tinti 2 has that very iris soundstage, but they tend to be a bit dispersed, a bit. So yeah, I think I will be making an in-depth review on Audiophile Heaven about those. I hope you will be watching out for that one, because it would be simpler to offer a few words about how they compare to other EMs in such a review than in the video. I don't even know where I left the other $50 EMs. I have a lot of them and I have them in a drawer and I need to pull all of them out to make a more compelling video, so yeah. But anyways, this was the INEO V2, INEO version 2. Or the Chinese Tinti 2. Oh no, Chinese are already Tinti's already Chinese. So yeah, this is INEO V2 version 2 EMs. Pretty lovely. INEO is actually quite friendly and offers good price and good warranty. I think you can work with them, although they are banned on Hi-Fi as far as I know. But yeah, they are pretty cool. I hope you have a lovely week in there, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.